Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We're gonna cut. Wait. With the New Holland. Just gonna go and get the header. And we're gonna go and start cutting weight. So my next video is gonna be about Island. So I'm gonna go and cut the weight on field one. I'm gonna go and go on the field one, and I'm gonna go and cut weight with the New Holland CR990. Here's the field. I'm gonna turn around and hook her up. I'm gonna fold the header. Blow it. Let's start cutting weight. Back her up. Okay. So I'm gonna fill it up. I'm gonna get the grain bin with the Malleable Farmer trailer. Let's go. So, it'll be a room full of grain bin. So I'm going to cut all this wheat. And we're going to put it back in the grain silo. And this is my first video making Farm Sim 19 Game of the Year. Then we'll come along with the barrel with the next beer and barrel it all up. So. I'm gonna go and turn around and get up there. And we're going the next video on Friday. We are going to go and bale it up and go and sort and show you how to do it. I'm just gonna go and get the about 30% to go, and turning around and grinding. And sorry about the shaking and the shaking. Let's keep going. How do we get that done? Combine going real well, but the New Holland CR9.90. That's going well. And you feel that. Feel. So this might be the longest video I had. I didn't know it was going to be a long field. Weight's going well. Going to build up quick. Turn around. All that's getting shred up. I make weight and then I'm still on. I'll stop there tonight. About 2 hours. No, we'll go about 9 hours. Let's keep on working. It's going to be a long day. Got 15 hours and 45 minutes and 7 seconds. Yeah, we got nice successful I am. Again, a man from the truck can bring over. There's the bonbon. So we've got about 1 hour left on that field and we're done with that. Please comment down below if you want to see more fun sim videos or more gardening. Aren't you leaving one down the windows in it? This combine, you can open the door. So I keep moving mats because people are some of my equipment just disappear because of the glitch in the screen. So this is a good combine. It's cutting well. So want to see more videos? Please comment down below if you want to see more gaming for fun sim. Or you want to do more gardening in real life. So next video is going to be corn harvesting. That field that I made a couple weeks ago. So corn still, but it might be in winter. 95, 96. So we got two more. That's gonna be full tank. About 25. Hours of 14. Called Country Radio FM Frank Finland, no big deal. long later fuel. So we're in the Lizard Roadrunner. I don't know if you're going to draw that for me, or I'm going to empty it. Video should be open real soon. Do a big turnover. Wait. Okay, we got about, where are we now? We're on the right hand, so we do all that in there and all that we're done. We did about, but this is my sixth load. So, this is a lot of weight. The Malleable Farm should be out next week, or maybe Friday. I'm not sure. It should be on PC and Mac, PlayStation 4, and actually Xbox One, so. Well, keep looking out for it. I like to see it. Me and Nicholas were waiting for it for many years, so please come out. Thank you, Giant, for actually getting Malibu Farmer out. I hope it's out soon. Less sweet corn. Hope we can get out through the door. I'm behind you. So we're going to do all that and we'll turn over to the next side of the wall. So, it's really hard to do it myself, so it's my first one. There's a lot of wheat, and this is like a 36 hour. say, give him a laugh, right? Hopefully. But we've got more over there to do. A lot of weight. So, I'm nearly done. I'm sweating, I'm hot. I'm nearly done. We are nearly done. They're nearly done. Finally. I'll be back, guys. Welcome back. Can't kill all these girls. Today I'll upload it after when we finish with it straight away and we're done. They may watch it. Yes, we're done. Finally. Actually, first we're gonna empty it. We're just gonna put this back in the shed, get the I'm gonna take this back home, from the shed, to get the Roadrunner. And we'll put it back into the shed. And we'll finish it there. We'll wrap it up. Here's my John Deere sprayer, the 4940. I have to get out the tractor. Garage. John Deere 4940. Back into it. Back into it. Get the sprayer. I think there's an update for this sprayer.
Oh.
What?
Don't flip the door.
Okay.
Damn.
Get your bag. Hurry up. So I'll wrap this video up and I'll put this back in the shed. Yeah. I'm gonna empty it into the grain silos. Okay, this is the end of the video. Please like, subscribe, comment. Peace out.